day one of Taylor Swift Week in Toronto, right?
It's been a while, but we are back.
Taylor Swift.
She's amazing.
Taylor Swift. Not Swift.
We're in line for Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift!
What's your favorite song?
Sings well.
Sorry. Forever and always. No!
Just like an angel!
Okay, hi. Do you have
Sing
a question?
For us. Hello again, this is Josh. I'm asking Caitlin about Taylor Swift. What do you think of Taylor Swift, Caitlin?
She's hot.
Hello, we are interviewing the security guard at Much Music. What do you think of Taylor Swift?
I've never met her or heard any of her music, but apparently she's quite popular with the young people
today.
What's
your favorite?
Hi everyone, this is Josh.
And I'm Steph.
And right now we are enjoying our Starbucks outside. It is minus 14 degrees and we're in line for Taylor Swift.
Yes, and it's 11:30-ish and we've been here for a really long time, since like 9 o'clock in the morning.
So, how are you enjoying the weather?
Not enjoying it at all, actually. I'm wearing an extra pair of leggings under my jeans.
Do you think it's worth it for Taylor Swift?
Obviously.
Why?
She's amazing.
Taylor Swift. Not Swift.
Why? Is she a good singer? Is she pretty? What?
Well, all of the above.
Yeah, she's gorgeous. She's a good singer.
Jonas.
Forever and always.
How does that go? Can you give us a little...
Go for it!
Both of you, I want to hear some nice harmony. Not
What's
from the phone.
Not from the phone.
Not from the phone. Okay, let's hear some.
Okay. Once upon a time, I believe it was a Tuesday when I caught your eye. We got on something, I hold on to the night. You looked me in the eyes and told me you loved me. Were you
all right.
I'm excited.
Come on,
Laura.
What is wrong
with you?
I'm excited.
We're going to get a picture of Taylor Swift.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Would you be in her? No, she's right here.
Oh, hello.
What do you guys like about Taylor Swift?
Her hair. She's just really good lyrics.
She's like a really good role model.
What's your favorite song?
I really like Forever and Always Change.
It's so cool.
So, is standing in the cold worth it?
Yes.
Yes.
Why is it worth it?
Because Taylor Swift. Awesome. I love
it. He's awesome.
If you guys were able to ask Taylor Swift one question, what would it be?
Did she make up those lyrics?
Good question. So this is us. I'm cold and we're sunny. So we are now officially in line inside the staircase for the Taylor Swift Much On Demand. And they're taking very long to do coat check, but we're going to wait here because it's a little bit warmer. The door's still open and there's older people in the line, like maybe 20 years old. I see a couple. I see a few people. And Taylor Swift is over. That was a very exciting experience. I got a picture. She almost dropped my camera. But if she dropped it, she would have totally bought me another one.
Exactly, and then you were about to go back to you.
Yeah. Okay, so Cass, how did you like it?
I think she is like the cutest, nicest person in the world. I got two pictures and an autograph.
And Matt Babel, you totally owe us one because we did not get to ask.
Yeah, I am demanding to go to the green room right now.
Just finished here with Taylor Swift and I got a picture and autograph and that was amazing.
I got a picture and autograph too and I freaking love her. Just glue that in there.
I'm so happy and that was amazing. So I can't wait till she comes again.
And you got the same TV in my room.
And that's fearless.
But you owe us one, Matt.
Yeah.
that's the worst thing that happened.
Cookie crumbles.